Yo, what is up, guys? It is Corrupt here, back with another video, and today we're going to be watching Juice WRLD Legends music video tribute, and I'm just going to get right into it, see how it is, fuck with Juice WRLD, so hopefully this is a good song.
I usually don't speak on shit like this.
I'll see what it's about now. It's probably about, Lil Peep and XX. Definitely they don't talk, people don't rap about this stuff enough. So I think it's cool that he's gonna make a song on this. Hopefully it's pretty fire. See how it is.
And nobody else I usually have an answer to the question, but this time I'm gonna be quiet. This time. Ain't nothing like the feeling of uncertainty, the eeriness, the silence. This time it was so unexpected. Last time it was the drugs he was lacing.
If that's the hook, that's fire as fuck. But yeah, definitely the taking unexpected is XX getting shot, and then the drugs he was lacing was Lil Peep when he overdosed, so.
All legends fall into making. Sorry, truth. Dying young. Demon youth. What's a 27 club of? We ain't making it past 21. I've been going through paranoia. So I always gotta keep a gun. Damn, that's the world we live in now. Yeah. Hold on, just hear me out. Hey, tell me I'ma be a legend. I don't want that title now. Cause all the legends seem to die out. What the fuck is this about?
Yeah, that fucking sucks. All these good rappers dying and shit. Like, fuck.
I'm trying to make it out. I'm trying to change the world. I'm trying to take her out. I'm trying to take me, girl. More importantly, I'm trying to change the world. Maybe you touch some diamonds and pearls. Yeah. I usually have an answer to the question, but this time I'm gonna be quiet.
Definitely that's a fire ass hook. I fuck with it. This is a good ass music video though. It kind of like fits well with the lyrics though.
My mind is foggy. I'm so confused. We keep on losing our legends to the cruel cold world. What is it coming to?
Same beats that X has on right there, that's fire. Like that's it though. Yup. Facts. Rip. Rest in peace, brother. That was fire. What the hell? That was a good ass video. I liked it. I like how he made that music video. It was really good. Definitely the song was good. It's actually probably, I don't know, I fuck with the chorus. I'll probably listen to it a lot just because I like a song with a good vocals and a good chorus like that, so probably going to be listening to that a lot more. But I guess that's all. If you're new, subscribe. If you liked the video, smack that like button. I'll catch you guys later on the next one. Peace.